Hey there.
Good morning.
It is morning here. Might not be morning there.
Well, by the time I publish this, it's really not going to be morning anywhere.
That's true. Okay. So. Sorry about that.
Well, whatever. Hi.
So we're up on the fire roads.
Yes, up on Dirt Mulholland here. Gonna do a 70-minute run. And
slow, easy, 70 minutes.
Yeah, just chilling. David's not feeling 100% today, so
womp womp.
We'll see how it goes. I told him we could adjust, but he's being stubborn.
I'm very stubborn.
He's being stubborn, saying, no, I can do it. But, you know, just because you can doesn't mean you always should. But he does not want to listen to that, so
I don't want to miss a day of training because
we can do it tomorrow, though. Tomorrow is a scheduled day off. You can always trade a day.
I know, but if I get it done today, then I have tomorrow off.
But you'll feel better tomorrow.
I think I can make it.
Brilliant.
I can make it.
All right, let's just go do it then.
All right. See you on the run. Wow. Beautiful day. So beautiful today.
I love you.
I love you too.
I made him run faster than he wanted to.
Yeah.
We ran over 7 miles in an hour, but it was on the hills. I'll put the profile up so you can see, because I think it's really fun to kind of get an idea of not just the scenery, but the hillage.
That hurt.
I had fun.
I'm just not 100%, so no. When you run like that, it hurts, but
I know. I pushed you harder than you should have pushed today.
Yeah, but you still look good from behind.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So
that's why I do it.
That's right. You're nice.
Love you.
Loves. Hope you're having a great day. It's a beautiful Saturday out here. You can see forever up on the mountains here. It's gorgeous.
It's one of the prettiest days.
Almost 70 degrees. This is a lot better than last week. Up on the top of sideways rain race.
That was cold.
That was crazy. But we did it.
We did it.
Yeah. So anyway, love to hear from you. Please email us at therunningmartins@me.com.
That's it.
Tell us how you are. Tell us what you're doing. Have a great day.
Bye-bye now.
Bye.